wanted to catch one on Williams Road. So I'm all the way at St. Clair and Fifth Avenue. See a train heading southbound, because I know my roads. Been reading maps since childhood. So, okay, finally catch one heading south. Said, I'm going to go ahead and fly on down to Alum Creek and Williams and catch me a train. Sort of, kind of did. I mean, technically I have a train, but it's not like I could sit here and wait. This wasn't the one that I was waiting on. The train switched tracks, so all the tracks are covered. So it's not like there's a northbound that could come by to alleviate this video. Everything's red, and it should be. So this is probably the life of being next to a rail yard at a crossing. That is impressive. Now, me being a fan of fast trains, to go from a position of being stopped to beginning motion, I usually see a train slamming, like boom, and it starts to accelerate. And perhaps it still will. I thought it was doing such a graceful motion. I take all that back. You see, look what... And it slammed the door with things shaking.
Milepost 693.0, track 1.
this week. They'll be in Portsmouth, Ohio by like the next week. I stand corrected. I just knew that there was no way there was a train that could come through while this train was switching tracks. But I stand corrected because I already see a headlight. That's pretty good. Let's ride to get the train. Slow. Crazy, never remember. Central or Penn Central. Say this is the best super slow train video recording. New York Central. Give it up. Definitely has shown love when it comes to heritage. But no love to Williams Road Track. Can't even see anything, man. Creeping up. Oh. Worst.
telling us about the mile post.
Oh my gosh, I will not do something like this again. Bella, oh freaking Christ.